Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Theo, I'm a Cambridge alumnus, and in this video we're going to talk about how to stay productive and take care of your mental health at the same time. Now for me, productivity means happiness whenever I make a good plan and I manage to stick to it and do so together with my friends. In order to both plan and stay accountable with my friends, over the past few weeks I've been testing the app called Owaves, who are kindly sponsoring this video. This video will be split into three parts, one about how to make a good plan, the second one about staying accountable with friends, and the third one about taking care of your mental health. Make sure to like this video and let's jump right into it. Alright, so the first part is about how to make a good plan. First of all, why a good plan is important? Well, for one, it maximizes productivity. Secondly, it's also a very good way of separating between time to work and time to relax. And thirdly, if you actually make a plan that you can follow, it keeps you organized and stress-free while you're achieving your tasks. For me, there are two components to a good plan. One of them is time boxing and the other one are smart tasks. Time boxing is a very useful technique for time management, which involves allocating a certain amount of time for each task. This is important because you don't want your tasks to go on forever. If you divide up your work into smaller tasks and set exactly how much time you want to work on each one and with how much time you give yourself to work on each one, then you'll be a lot more productive than setting a vague task that you plan to do for the entire day. This links in very well to the other technique called SMART tasks. Now, SMART is an acronym and it stands for specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and time bound. The idea is to divide up your work into tasks that are very manageable, that you don't feel stressed about starting and finishing, that you can realistically fit in a relatively short period of time of 1 hour or 2 hours, and it must be very clear what the steps are to achieving it. Now for time boxing and setting smart tasks, Owaves is a great app. Now the original function of Owaves is that of a day planner. I'll show you a little bit around how to plan your day on Owaves. So this is basically your day in a circle. It's a very interesting visualization like this, and for a long time I've been looking for an app that visualizes the day like this, because this is precisely how I've been thinking about my days in my head, how I've been visualizing them myself since I was little. Now the way you add activities to your O is by double tapping on the white area, and then you've got your hours and your times. And then you can drag and drop activities to your O like this. The default duration is 1 hour, which is quite smart because usually you'll want to plan activities for 1 hour. In order to place it, there must be a free space. So let's make a bit of a free space here and then drag and drop it like this. Then, for example, on the workout session, you can double click and you can edit it. You can change the name. Let's change it to workout, and then you can also edit the icon, and there are a lot of icons available. I'll choose the weights one because that's what I usually do at the gym. Save it, and now we've got a 1 hour workout from 9 to 10 a.m. If you scroll, you see the rest of your day. Then when you're done, you just double tap on the white area again. As you can see, I've added my own photo in the middle of the O. You can do this by long pressing on the middle of the O and then take a photo. Let's change it now. Nice smile. And done. Another nice function of the app is the vitals function. You tap on the icon on the top left and then go to vitals. And the vitals basically show you how much time you're spending doing each type of activity, so you know that you're getting enough sleep and getting enough workout, enough good food, and also being productive enough. So it's a nice way to balance your days, weeks, and months. So this is basically the day planning function from Owaves. This is not it about the app, it's got a social function as well, which we'll talk about in the next section. Now I study and work together with friends to make everything more fun and to stay accountable not only to myself, but also to them. This surely boosts my motivation as I see all of them studying around me and it gives me that library feeling. Now what Owaves does is that it brings this phenomenon to the digital sphere. Owaves is a day planner for wellness. I've explored their new social side of the app, which is called My Moai, which can be thought of as the community clock. According to their Instagram, a Moai is a support group in the Japanese culture that promotes collective and individual well-being. My Moai allows you to create your own social support system within the app and integrate community as a core part of your day planning routine. By using it, you're able to see in real time what your community is doing and when. You're able to sync your day with friends, be inspired by their day plans, and stay accountable with your own day planning goals. Now on to the third part of this video. Now I can't stress enough that while productivity is great to implement in our lives and to take care of, mental health is just as important, if not more important than that. Without keeping up your mental health, you can't do anything in life and you can't be happy, which is ultimately the goal of productivity as well. Productivity should allow you to have fun while doing what you love doing. Now, day planning and accountability can both benefit mental health because you stay motivated but avoid stress by being organized. Being part of a community is even more important for your mental health, as it's important to always keep in mind that you're not the only one who is striving to be more productive or more organized. We're all in this together, and this is precisely the feeling that MyMoI is trying to convey. So a bit more about the social side of the OWaves app. The MyMoI screen is the place where you'll see what your friends are doing and the activities they're engaged in. To encourage your friends in their day planning, you can press on the water drop icon on the right. This way you'll give them a like and help them stay motivated. If you tap on a friend, you'll be able to see their entire O for the day, as well as their past and future O's. You can also check out their profile with their bio by tapping on their profile icon on the top right of the screen. If you click on the icon to the top right of the MyMoI screen, you'll be directed to the friend requests page, and if you click once again on the icon on the top right, you'll be able to search for your friends or invite people to the app who are not yet using the app. Now, another quick tip, something that I do to keep up my mental health is to sometimes intentionally forget about all my plans or my to-do lists and my day planning. Especially at the weekends, this is very important for me, because otherwise I can't keep doing what I love doing during the week. It's important to set time to relax, where you allow yourself to not think about work. So being productive is important, but your mental health should never suffer because of this. For this, planning and community are extremely important. If you want to get all of this in one app, make sure to check out OWaves and their new MyMoI social feature via the link in the description. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for future videos about productivity and studying and leading a mindful and happy lifestyle. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, share it with your friends, and I'll catch you in my next one. Bye bye.